Well. I'm going crazy, guys. I'm going crazy. Nah, I'm just kidding. But I do look crazy, though. Oh. What a face. I look like a fucking... a person from the Lorax. 4:49. Like 30 minutes break. Less than that a little bit. I'm gonna go for some push-ups. Cause I'm feeling sleepy. I need to wake up. So transition, baby. Hello. Hello.
So goddamn age, bro. You could hear some walls. Nice.
Could have went more, but hopefully I'll still go gym today. So I mean, it's Sunday. I go gym Sundays. I have like a few hours of sleep after this, and I'll be fine. Hopefully. Doesn't wake you up though. The pain. Pain and the endorphins wake you up, nothing like nothing else. So if the caffeine doesn't work, affect you anymore, that's what you need. It works, trust me. Try it yourself.
Let's go 4 something someone else would really, really love. There we go, I fixed it. Alright, so I'm thinking Resi 0. Wish me luck.
Nice. Whoa, we finished the game, guys. Let's get this. This.
Okay, there we go. That wasn't serious. Normal.
Resident Evil 0.
Yes. Okay, that's good.
A Midwestern town in America, Raccoon City. A solitary island far off in the sea, Rockfort Island. An island that would become the second Raccoon City, Sheena Island. There are still many unanswered questions about these seemingly unrelated yet intensely traumatic events. Though it is believed that the International Enterprise Umbrella was somehow involved, little is known as to the origin of this faceless corporation. When was it established? By whom? And how was the T-virus created? To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the Mansion incident.
Do you think so too?
Yeah.
As a simple investigation of some bizarre murders in the suburbs of Raccoon City. Nothing in our training could ever have prepared us for the nightmare that ensued.
She looks like
never that. Stood a chance.
What's going on? Engine failure. Emergency landing.
Check the current position and investigate the surrounding area.
Captain, look! Captain!
What happened?
Court order for transportation. Prisoner Billy Cohen, ex-lieutenant, 26 years old. Court-martialed and sentenced to death July 22nd. Prisoner is to be transferred to the Regathon base for execution.
Those poor soldiers. They were good men just doing their jobs, and that scum murdered them and escaped.
All right, everyone. Let's separate and survey the area. Our friend is brutal and ruthless. Keep your guard up.
Ah, shit. Oh, boy. Okay, that's the map. L2 is the map. Janky-ish. This reminds me of PS2 Resi Veronica. This looks way nicer though. The door to the dining car is locked. You can't get in. Okay. And this is clear since the map was blue. Why is she soloing this? She's too young.
This is Officer Chambers from Star's Bravo team. Please identify yourself. Is someone there?
Shit. It's locked. Good thing everything freezes. Let me think. Take the one. The ones on the. Okay, I'm going. Ah, midnight. To get bit though. Damn. Let's get back in frame. Jeez. Okay, doesn't seem to be anything of use. Okay. Except his handgun ammo. The rain is beating fiercely against the window. You wonder how long it will last. Okay. Hope we don't have to use ink ribbons in this game. Because that'll be pretty hard on me. I love the save theme for this, Jersey. Safe room theme, I mean. Yes. What is my inventory? I get free. Mixing set. Nice. I have a lot of ammo. Jeez. Oh, it's green, not blue. I thought it was blue for a sec. Got it like the last second. Item list. What does that mean? Blue room. Current location. Oh, okay. It was blue for a sec, but that was because I was there. I visited is green. Red is locked. Yellow is unlocked. Ooh, it doesn't show if I took any items from there. There. Corridor for transportation. 159A. 8A. 7635. Prisoner name Billy Cohen. ID number D1036. Former second lieutenant. Marine Corps, age 26. Height 5'9". Weight 163. Transfer destination, Regarthen Base. Convict of first degree murder. Court martialed. Sentenced to death for the 0703 RD Military Tribunal. So you probably killed someone in the military, I'm guessing. When he served. Sentenced to be carried out upon arrival. Samuel Regan, Commander Dell Marine Base. Yes. Okay, he's a Marine. Okay, okay. Art Fox. Might be a reference in that. Standard issue stars. Gun. Looks like a cabbage. Not a cabbage, but. Like a normal plant, really. The one you don't eat. Or shouldn't eat, rather, I guess. Investigation orders. Stained with blood. Some sections are illegible. 8 miles of north of Raccoon City in the Arcade Mountains lies our company's management training facility. Shut down years ago. Now we are conducting a preliminary into the reopening of the facilities for some investigation here. There's a very deal inside and opening the investigation. I want you or our team to provide support in following orders. Will Bark and ones who was got on the rest of the time. Okay. I guess we'll see. There's a typo. Put in, yes. There we go. A bit more normal level now. Okay, let's see what's up. On the camera angles. They're gonna give me nightmares. Train key. Nice. Okay.
Billy. Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
You're the prisoner that was being transferred for execution. You were with those soldiers outside.
I see. You're with Stars. Well, no offense, honey, but your kind doesn't seem to want me around, so I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
Wait! You're under arrest!
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know!
She pussied out. Oh. That's what happened. So this is how it's gonna go. Knew it.
Resident Evil Zero.
Okay. thinking.
Dogs can't open doors or slide into ones when I open them. Everyone knows that. Oh. What's up, man? Nice seeing you there. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ. I am in danger indeed. I'm gonna use this. The spasm, I don't like that. He didn't
Enrico!
Know.
Captain! Hello? Hello!
Oh. What's that sound? Oh no. I'm leaving. Fuck that zombie.
It's gonna be dangerous from here on.
No, sorry.